So the question is that am I neglecting my japa or my kirtan shravan if I am doing vayulekhan? This is a very typical question in the minds of the devotees. This is answered in Prema Vivarta by Gaura to Jagadananda Pandit. It's beautifully said that naam karite kashtana naam sahaj dhan osht spand matre hai namera kirtan. This is 8th chapter, 10th verse. Taho na hoy yadi hoy, taha na hoy yadi hai namera smaran. Very, 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 this third line is the crux of Nitai Vayulekhan from the Prema Vivarta. Thanks to Nitai Ramdas for sending such pearls and asking me to comment on them. I invite that, you know, if any one of you have such pearls about Vayulekhan, you feel that some hidden scriptures are revealing Vayulekhan, then please send them to me. I'll surely record a video. So the first line says naam karite kashtanai naam sahajdhan. There is no trouble to take the name, because naam is very simple treasure, very easy treasure to attain. Just moving of the lips, osht spand matre hai namera kirtan. Just by moving the lips you can do naam kirtan. So there's another verse. So just moving the lips and you can do the supreme practice of Nam Kirtan and call the Lord. But just what happens? If sometimes tahao na hoy jadi, if you are not in a mood to move your lips or to sing Kirtan, if you feel very morose, or there can be many reasons why you don't have the energy to do kirtan, you don't have the taste, your apathy towards chanting, uttering the name, somehow there is pramad, inattentiveness and anartha, laziness, is everything is clouding your mind and you don't feel like tahoe na hoy jadi, but if you cannot do that, what you should do? What is your hope? Should you abandon the naam? No, never give up naam. Naam is the only hope for us. So it says, tahoe na hoy jadi hoy naamir smaran. If you cannot do kirtan, then Prema Vivarta said, you can still do nama smarana, like in Vayulekhan. It's a silent practice, totally silent. You don't have to. So much deep meditation is there, I don't know. So deep. The visualization of the forms so deep, you can still do namasmarana. And this finger is our cause of namasmarana. Is it the finger touching the nam akshara parabrahma? It's like nam sound. Nama Chintamani, Nama Chintamani, whether it is sound or whether it is syllables, it is the form of the Nama, both are Bhagavat Marg, not Pancharatriki Marg, like deity worship. Nama Akshar is also Bhagavat Marg, so you touch Nama Akshar and Namerasmaran, you can do Namerasmaran taha na hoy. Even if you can't do kirtan, japa, even shravan, you don't feel like hearing, oh, I am too tired, then you can do lekhan in full silence, but mind is engaged in the form of the